Thank you, Josh. We're following several court cases today. Trial begins today for the man facing murder charges in New Bedford. Alfonso Richards was arrested in Virginia by state police and was then charged with murdering 23-year-old Narek Michelle Brown. The shooting happened back in 2021 on Ashley Boulevard in the middle of the day. Richards is due in Fall River Superior Court this morning for the start of his trial. He remains in custody without bail.